you call an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living.
I am just an icon living. Icon living. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon.
I am not a Mayan, I'm a menace. It's wild, you can lie like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here and I still flex. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, I'm high snob, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the business.
Last verse was before the award show.
What?
Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the porso. What? I ain't even taking on torso. What? Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focused and we about to all blow up. We just tryna make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look, we don't know no one like you. Gold grills and you dance like Michael. No eyes, misfits, no typos. Look, wait, we just wanna make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game.
Why is your organization the best one at Berkeley?
Two words, ABA, love. And everyone in ABA loves Sean Kim, the cutest president of any business organization on campus.
I think aside from our loving community, a big reason why CBA is one of the top business organizations here at Cal is due to one word, adaptability. Hashtag CBA love.
Well, you know, BC is the best organization for a lot of reasons. You know, I could link to anything, you know, performance, the people, anything, but really, I think the most important characteristic is that, you know, BC was voted best looking business org on campus 3 years in a row, you know, so what can I say?
What are you excited to show tonight at MX Business?
I hope to show a lot of things, you know, just skill, passion, talent, but you know, most people want to be MX Business, I'm trying to be MC Business, I'll just say that.
So tonight, I'm really excited to show off the work that I've been doing for the last 2 weeks for my project leader. I've made so many awesome slides, and I'm so excited to have everybody see the work that I've done as a consultant.
Why do you want to be MX Business?
I want to be MX Business because it's been a dream of mine since I was a freshman. I looked at the people on stage, they're amazing, talented, and you know, I want to end senior year with a bang, so let's do it.
Yeah, I want to be MX Business because actually the winner from 3 years ago, last time the competition ran, she actually met the love of her life during the competition, so I'm hoping to find love here too.
I am MX Business.
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 Y'all not long. All night long. Woo. Yeah.